Emily wants the boy, Amicia. I'm sorry, but she is sure now.
Sure about what?
That your brother is the child of Embers. She must have him, so you must die.
No, no, listen! You are all completely wrong about this! Your cult, everything!
You're probably right. Because I invented most of it. And I did it for her.
What?
Emily. Her bloody parents broke her mind until she tried to take her own life. Poisoned her own body. So I brought her here, offered her this child of Ember's story, and not only did she believe it, she turned it into hope for the people.
You fed her a lie!
What are you trying to do? Accept your fate! Oh, damn you!
Hugo, run!
How dare you! Come back!
Get back to them! Go!
I won't lose her! Not for you!
Go to hell!
Where are you going?
You won't have him! Move to the right! Come on! Quick!
You can't imagine what's at stake!
Go to hell, you bastard!
I tried to be patient.
No, no, you won't get him!
I'll find you, and you will die like a dog.
Hey, what's going on?
I need help, please. How do I get out of here?
Who are you? Behind that tractor!
Shut up!
Everybody out!
Keep out of sight.
Come on, let's finish this. I know it seems unfair. But you don't know what it takes to rule. War. It's so easy. I could destroy everything. But she showed me another way. She has a light about her. You've seen it.
Come on, dude.
Now she knows he exists.
Bastard! Bastard!
Oh, God.
People believe in her as much as in the child.
Stay away from me!
Don't you get it? This is bigger than you! Give up! Surrender your brother! We can't do this the easy way!
You're crazy! You'll all die if you take him away from us!
Don't be so dramatic. You'll simply disappear, and the world won't care. Just let go!
You've lived a lie for so long! You can't see the truth anymore!
The truth is everything that's rotten but her. She's the only reason this world is not burning. But we will protect your brother from that. We... Let's pray.
There we go.
Go to hell! You've ruined my shoulder for good. It hurts. Gate. Should be a way to open it.
Is that an exit right there? Okay. We're gonna try it. Come on, dude.
Lose him quick. No way out.
Oh, God damn it.
Come on in, dude. There we go.
Don't stop. You can do it.
You dirty little. No.
Okay.
Faster. Come on, come on. Yes. Go, go.
Come on. Finally.
You remind me of old times, of myself. Now, I'll see you where your blood flows.
Please, stop this madness.
Good Lord, man.
I can't. Don't faint now. Hugo, they'll take him away. Mother, Lucas, get them out of here. Even if it hurts. It's all you have. You know it all. So use it. Use it against them.
Don't be afraid. Yes, you failed, but... this child was never truly yours. I feel so full of him. Hugo won't heal the wounds of your past. He will fill no void in you. You'll die. Everybody will.
No! He will be loved. He will shine like a brighter sun. Repel this darkness, and I'll just be a mother. Watching the first steps of a god.
Shut up! You have no claim to this family!
Amicia!
How are you still alive?
Where's Hugo?
Inside, go! Run!
No!
At last.
Sorry, my love, but this one's a hell of a fighter. Now this.
This seems impossible.
This is an invitation I can't refuse. You caught me by surprise. I'm impressed. You're quite something, you know. You face me. Thinking with all your soul that you can defeat me.
I can. You won't have my brother.
Such dedication. You have a burning fire inside you. But a flame without discipline doesn't make a soldier. It consumes them from within.
I'm not a soldier!
Oh, I know. You fight because you don't have the choice. I chose this life. This is why you'll fail.
You talk a lot, coward!
Steady your stance! Stand your ground! Grip that sword properly. You're a disgrace to it. You never fight to defend yourself. Fight to kill, to conquer.
Whatever. You're still a coward.
Who do you think you are to defy me?
I'm Amicia de Rune.
Shut up.
And I kneel to no one.
Shut up.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Who
just fine.
No! No! Please stop! Please stop! From one mother to another.
Enough games, Victor. This is not what we're here for. I'm sorry. War took its toll on my husband. He gets carried away sometimes. I admire you. Your children are strong. Your bonds are strong. When I was her age, I could only wish for this kind of love. But it's not just about us. For love is meant to be shared, to be turned into light, shone over the whole world. Such is the fate of the Child of Embers.
Love can kill Emily. By the time you realize that, it will be too late.
For now, it will be quick.
I'm so proud of you.
Amicia? Mummy?
Now I gotta hide. I gotta sneak around Hugo.
I feel funny.
I don't know. I wonder if we jump in that water out there, if it'll heal us. Wouldn't that be a hell of a end of a game? Just step off in the water and it's done. Excuse me. Goodness gracious. Feeling that this door right here will be locked. That's the one that she come through right there, ain't it? Yes, it is. Like in the last one, they didn't show her mom die, but surely they wouldn't kill her twice in either game and her die, not die either time.
Stay here!
take her down, Coolmore!
They'll come for blood!
There's your blood! Let the rats eat them!
Keep doing!
We're making you pay! Keep going, Hugo!
Whoa! What? What is that?
Kill them all.
You will never leave this island. I'll finish this.
Amicia?
Interesting. Meet some interesting
Amicia,
people.
Amicia, where are you?
Some interesting...
I'm here! Oh, no! Hugo! No! Answer me! Say something! Hugo! No! Thank you! We're alright! You're alright! We're alright! Please, Hugo, say something. Look at me, please. I need you.
Amicia, we can't stay here.
He won't talk to me.
We need to leave.
Hugo, answer me.
Amicia, we need to leave.
To go where?
The harbor. We're leaving this place.
I want rest.
You can rest when you're safe.
We will never be, Lucas. Never. There can be no peace for us. Look at him.
I'll lead the way. Don't think. Just follow me. I'll be your path. For the both of you. I'll carry you if I must. But I'm taking you out of here.
Okay.
Take a deep breath and stand up. You did it. Come on, Hugo. Good. I'm taking you out of here.
Looks like we're taking you out of here, dude. All right, Hugo.
Is it the arm?
Shoulder.
We have to fix it.
Do it.
Don't move. It's gonna hurt.
Okay.
Come on. Hugo, let's go.
All right, now her arm is fixed. Nope, still ain't got... There's got to be some stuff right over here. I see it. You said there's got to be some stuff in here. Okay. Anything over here if we need?
Watch over him. I'll be quick.
Yes.
Still only 5 pieces.
Come on.
I don't think I... All right. Continuing on.
There has to be a way out. Look, up there. An opening. It's our way out.
How do we...
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back. However you can. Please.
Fine. But don't go too far.
Can't go there.
Hugo, I think you can hear me. I'm sorry. I need to know if you're right. Skin's
no.
Pale. The macula's mark, though, it looks larger.
Oh, we got it back. Y'all.
Oh, keep going.
Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated. You're barely blinking.
Come on.
All right.
Hold on. You have to hold on. What a mess. I can't. Oh, please. Please. How am I going to do this?
Okay. I'm sorry for yourself.
Stop. Stop. Stand up. Stand up and go.
All Done all that for a souvenir, really?
Hugo, if you can hear my voice, move one of your fingers.
Here we go.
Be careful!
Found something. We'll try to climb up.
Yes.
Are you all right?
Yes. How is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock. It's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo. It's stuck. It's too high.
There's no other way, Lucas.
Amicia, let's push and see what's behind.
Okay, let's do that.
Extinguish the flames.
We saw those things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sunkiller. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me!
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void, left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.